open this box. Actually won a giveaway, and this is the gift that I got. So I opened the package, so now let's pull out what's inside. This is an Essence Smoky Eyes brush, and then, oh shoot, she's bubble wrapped it. Ugh, let's see. Okay, there we go. Okay, this is the Essence Smoky 2-in-1 Kohl Liner. That's cool. Look at the shape of it. And throw it and pierce, poke someone. What's next? Oh, this is the lashes that she was talking about. Okay, I'm just gonna look at it later, but looks like crispy. Yeah, and this is the palette, I think. The Oriental palette. Here we go. Pink colors.
So I'm guessing I'm just gonna unbox this thing now. Woo! Look at that! So it says congratulations. So that's how you know I won. Nice
guy. You know how all
these YouTubers and beauty bloggers all go, I'm a sucker for packaging. Please lah, everyone is a sucker for packaging lah.
That being said, this is a beautiful, beautiful box. Really is.
Jokes aside, they really are so beautiful. They are really, really
The rest of the brushes, they came in one piece. They look absolutely gorgeous. And I'm pretty sure they perform well. So, you know,
stay tuned.
So, keeping up with Instagram stories, another unboxing.
Yay!
Well, I wanted to be all nice and delicate about it. But this is what happened. So, this online local Malaysian beauty community called Hello BFF emailed me a couple of weeks ago. Then of course I said, yeah, sure, be my guest. Send some stuff over to me. Pulling this thing out. You know, that's why I don't like to do this with... So this was all the product inside. It's this facial night jelly with aloe vera. PSK, the brand.
This thing is 90 bucks, you know. 90 Malaysian ringgit.